A major film production company called upon us to make a little film of Salvador Dalí because he was some sort of contributor to a big Hollywood film that they were trying to promote, a film, I think it was called Fantastic Journey. A good deal of the film took place inside the human body. And so we filmed Salvador Dalí in his hotel room at the St Regis Hotel in New York. And it's kind of a funny film because Salvador Dalí is so strange. I think one of the people in the film, like, because otherwise I don't know why she would find herself in with Salvador Dalí, one of the most famous models and most beautiful women, Raquel Welch, in a bathing suit or something of that sort. She's in the film, and that's quite a little added attraction.
What's she doing to her?
I think she's posing for Salvador Dalí. You have to see a touch of that film to get some of his quirkiness.